Rabanda, rabanda, baya. Rabanda, rabanda, baya. Rabadam, baya.
Rabanda, rabanda, baya. Rabadam, baya. And torches, the carriages of the nobles driving from the smell of splendor and decadence, and nobody can foresee.
Hello, welcome.
This isn't Susie's massage parlor. Where's Susie? What'd you do with her?
Susie didn't want to be a part of the massage parlor industry anymore, so she decided to sell me the place and go porcupine hunting up in Northwest Territories. Apparently they're rampant there. So she sold the place to me and I turned it into a hair salon.
I guess I could use a trim.
Yes, sure, you can be my very first customer. I haven't done anybody yet, so come on in. Have a seat. Right. Get the hair out of the way. A little bit nervous. I'm my very first customer, my very first salon. Well, I didn't figure I needed anything like a license or anything like that, so why bother going to school for it, right? Okay.
Kind of like the gun registry.
Okay. So, do you want me to wash it? Or do you want me to wash and cut? Or just straight cut?
Just a trim.
Trim?
Just a trim.
Well, I was thinking more up to about here.
Nope. Gotta keep the long locks. The ladies love the locks. Business up front, party in the back. Mm-hmm. Everybody loves a party.
How very 1992 of you. Okay. So, what brings you to this part of the city?
I'm here to visit my cousin.
Oh, that's nice.
His name is Barry John Bear. You might know him?
Yes, I'm quite familiar with Barry John Bear.
Yeah, well, I'm his cousin Bubba.
Great.
Yeah, well, about this time of year, a few years back, Barry lost his truck.
Yes, I know. Nobody stops talking about it here.
Well, about this time of year, every year since, Barry gets real on depressed. And I come in, I drive in with a few bottles of liquid comfort, if you know what I mean.
No, what do you mean?
Well, you know, some Mickey's, couple 40s, a handful of 60s. Mm-hmm. Booze is what I'm trying to say.
Yes, I got it.
Well, he and I usually tie one on pretty good. And well, afterwards we usually come down to old Susie's for a little, you know, release.
Mm-hmm.
And but now he's got himself a girlfriend, and so I decided to just make my way down here on my own, if you know what I'm trying to say.
Yeah, I know what you're trying to say.
Now, if you don't mind, darling, Barry and I were out kind of late last night, howling at the moon, so I think I'm just gonna catch me a couple 40 winks here, if you know what I'm saying.
Well, as riveting as your conversation is, I don't mind. You can go to sleep.
I'm much obliged.
Yeah. Barry John Bear. Jeez. 40s, 60s. Who the hell has a mullet anymore? I knew you'd find me someday.
I'm here for the artifact. Tell me where it is.
You'll never find it. It's being looked after by top men. Top men. Yeah!
Welcome to the jungle. We got fun and games. We got everything you want.
That there's only one way you can possibly make this up to me. Yep, you know it. All right.
Long, beautiful hair, shining, gleaming, steaming, flashing, waxing. Give me down to there, hair, shoulder length, longer. Here, baby, there, mama, everywhere, daddy, daddy, hey. Blow it, show it, long as God can hold my hair. Let it fly in the breeze and get caught in the trees. Give a home to the bees in my hair. A home for bees, a hive for the buzzing bees, a nest for birds. There ain't no words for the beauty.